Welcome to the Turtle Production Ghostbusters. We, the Johnsons, have had a complaint that they've seen ghosts in their basement, and that's where we come in.
You call us with a complaint of ghosts in your house, and we come to your house and try to find them and see if it's really haunted or if it's just all in your head.
And we'll be using our thermal camera and voice recorder.
We'll take our voice recorder and do call and response and talk to the ghost and hopefully hear a response. And with our thermal camera, we'll record hot and cold spots to see if we can catch any footage on that. So, today we'll have base camp right here, and we'll use our cell phones to take some pictures, and of course we have other pictures. So, this is base camp.
Cell phone.
This is base camp.
Hold on, I gotta
take
this.
We're going to go down. All right, let's go.
All right, now we're gonna start the investigation down here in the cellar. We might turn off the lights, we don't know, because we're really, really scared. This is our first time, so we're doing it.
Hey guys, I'm Zach, and I got the thermal goggles, and I'm stupid. Bye-bye. See you in the
game. I'm Calista. I am one of the lead investigators. And I keep the cameras and stuff. So, let's go.
He just got knocked out by a ghost. He just randomly landed on the floor, and that monkey just flew across the room. Dead serious.
Hello.
This is Quentin. He's our tech manager.
I like apple pie. Bye.
You guys just messed it. I am home alone. Did you hear that? Let's go into this room.
That's a cell phone.
I think it's coming from here. I'm dead serious. Oh my god, what was that? Oh my god, move back. And I'll show you with, give us the tape and we'll just head upstairs, come on. Alright,
I'm gonna be like popping up and down.
We found like some evidence of a ghost while I was in the basement.
Go.
Okay, when we went there, we got a lot of creepy evidence, but we don't know how much is credible or not. But as we know, we all think that it's haunted because that was a very scary experience. We also heard like a ringing sound, and we went into the laundry and boiler room, and we saw some creepy stuff. What do you have to say about this?
From my reports, there has been people dying, and there was a murder in their house, and he always rung a bell when he killed someone. So that's possible. He died in that house. And he rung a bell when he died, maybe. And that was his ringing. And I definitely did see a ghost. It was very scary, and that's all I have to say. And we'll be back.
Ooh. That's all.